going on, guys? Today I'm going to show you the fastest way to set up WordPress with your N8N. Alright guys, so this will allow you to connect to WordPress for any different action you want to take. So if we were to start from scratch, all you'll do is press tab, type in WordPress, and you see we got a bunch of options here. Get many posts, create a page, all these different options. For now, we're just going to select create a post. And once we're set up with the credentials, we will be able to select any of those actions. But to start from scratch, what you're going to want to do is go to create a new credential. And you see here it's asking us for our username, password, and the WordPress URL. So the username will actually be the email address from our WordPress site, and then we'll create a application password. And we'll then enter the WordPress URL. And so a lot of times people enter the password that you log in with, but you actually need to enter the password that you create in your settings through an application password. And this is the problem I had, and this is why I'm telling you guys this. So let's go over to the WordPress website here in our dashboard. And what you're going to want to do is go down to users and select profile. And once you're in profile, you'll see that the username is Jordan, but I found it actually works with the email address. So try either the username or either the email address. And then you're gonna come down to new application password name. So I'm gonna revoke this previous one and we'll start from scratch. So we'll just type in N8N password and we'll to add application password. So you're not going to enter the N8N password, the name of this right here. You're actually going to copy over this. And this is what you'll enter in the N8N WordPress integration here. So we'll enter that password right there. And the username, like I said, will be either one of these, the username or email. I've had more success with the email. So I'm going to enter in my email address here. And the URL, you can just come back over here and copy the URL. So HTTPS and your domain. And we'll save it. And as you can see on the bottom right, credential successfully created. And there you go. I hope that helped you connect WordPress to N8N. And if you guys have any video suggestions, leave them down below in the comments and I'll get to them. And like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.